Hello students, welcome to SGV's Mahesh PU College channel. Here I have got a biology question paper of KCET 2020. The question paper belongs to C2 version. Already I have solved this question paper and I'm going to discuss it with you people right now. So in this question paper, whatever I have marked with the fluorescent pen are the correct answer. Let us go with it. Question number one. Which of the following plant tissue cannot be used as explant in tissue culture? See, in tissue culture, you require a dividing cell. So sclerenchyma here is dead mechanical tissue and it will not be having protoplast into it. So it cannot be used and that's the reason the answer is B. Second one, the hybridization between naturally incompatible plant like potato and tomato can be achieved through. See, basically, incompatible in the sense the plant which cannot reproduce, and in this case a somatic hybridization will help you to get the offsprings. So the answer here is A. Third one, a chili plant was severely infected with the chili mosaic virus. Identify the technique that helped to raise virus-free plant in the next generation from the above virus-infected plant. See, there is a technique called as meristem culture. If you have got a virus-infected plant, with the help of only meristematic tissue, you can get a plant which is infection-free. So here, the answer is A. Next one. White rust-resistant variety of Brassica is? It's a straight question. The answer is Pusa Swarnim. Next one. Ruminant animal can digest cellulose in their food, whereas the human being are unable to do so. This is because. See, human beings do not have methanogen in their gut. So it becomes difficult for the digestion, and that is the reason answer here is C. Methanogens are absent in the human gut. Next one. In sewage treatment, secondary treatment is considered highly significant because see, here in the secondary treatment, what happens is we use flocs, and these flocs basically they reduce the BOD, that is biochemical oxygen demand, and that is the significance of the second step. So here A is the answer. It reduces the BOD level of the sewage. Next question. Biallistic method is suitable for gene transfer into. You must have heard about biallistic gene gun method. Okay. It is used mostly for the plants. Answer is C. Next one. Identify the label M and N in the following agarose gel electrophoresis representation. So here is a diagram. And here, M represent the largest DNA bands, and through the pores, the smaller will be moving, and N represent the smallest DNA band. So the answer here is B. Next one. From the given combination of steps in PCR, identify the enzyme-dependent steps. See, there are three steps in the PCR. First one is denaturation, annealing, and extension. Extension is the only step which require an enzyme called as TAC polymerase. So the answer here is extension only. Next one. Nowadays, the early diagnosis of bacterial or viral infection in human is possible using. It is from the application of biotechnology and they have straight away given that it's a PCR which help you to diagnose HIV-like diseases also. Next one. Which of the following feature of plant is not helpful in adapting to the desert life? Look at the options there. A, leaves modified into spines, presence of sunken stomata, go with the D, presence of thick cuticle. These three characteristic features actually make plant live in the desert. Check with the C, absence of trichomes on the leaf surface. This is nothing to do with the adaptation. So answer here is C. Next one. In the following equation of Wollhurst-Pearl logistic growth, the letter R denotes. Here, R is nothing but intrinsic rate of natural increase. Okay, next one. In RNA interface, actually it's a RNA interference, okay. The double-stranded RNA molecule prevent. See, this double-stranded RNA molecule go and bind to the RNA. So what it does is, it will not allow the messenger RNA to express its character. That is, it will block translation. So if you look at the option, B is the correct option. It blocks the translation of messenger RNA. Now, next question. Identify the possible link M in the following food chain. So, they have given a food chain. We have to identify what M in this representation. So plants are eaten by insect, insects are eaten by yam, and then it is eaten by snake, and then it is eaten by eagle. If you compare the four options, no, frog will be best suitable here. So the answer here is frog B. Next one. The organism which invade a bare area to initiate an ecological succession are. See, any species which go to the bare area to start with a new life there are called as pioneer species. So answer is C. Next one. The shape of the pyramid reflect the growth status of the population. Identify the type of age pyramid represent below for the human population. Look at the diagram there. Here you have pre-reproductive less, reproductive are more, and post-reproductive are again less. Such kind of pyramid is called as declining. Answer is C. Next one. Which one of the following is wrong statement? A. Greenhouse effect is natural phenomenon. Absolutely correct. Eutrophication is natural phenomenon in freshwater lakes. Correct. Ozone in upper part of the atmosphere is harmful to the animals. No, this is wrong. D. Most of the forests have been lost in the tropical areas. So here answer is C, which is the wrong statement. Next one. According to the Supreme Court of India ruling with respect to the Bharat Stage 6 norms, from which date these are supposed to be implemented in the country? It is supposed to be implemented from the 1st April 2020. Answer is D. Now, which one of the following is not included under in situ conservation? See, in situ conservation means they should be on site, in that place only. So if you look at the four options here, botanical garden is the garden which is artificial one, in which the species are taken from the different area and they are conserved there. So botanical garden is not included under in situ, it is ex situ. So the answer here is B. Next question. Observe the following simplified scheme and choose the correct option that matches with the letter given in the boxes. You have to just check here. See, P actually agnatha, Q refers to gnathostomata, R refers to PCs, and S refers to tetrapoda. So the answer here is D. Next question. Match the following classes of fungi with the examples there. So check here. The phycomycetes, for the phycomycetes, example is albugo. Ascomycetes, the example is penicillin. Basidiomycetes, the example is alternaria. And the deuteromycetes, the example is puccinia. So here the answer is B. Next one. A student observed grass and hibiscus plant in his garden during the noon. To his surprise, only the leaves of the grass were found rolled inward. The reason could be, where you learn about anatomy of plants, no? There they have given about tiers of leaves of monocot and dicot. It is actually the bulliform cells which make the leaf curling. Okay, when they are in sun, it is a function of bulliform cell. So answer here is B. Next one. So this is the floral diagram here. Identify the floral unit I in the given floral diagram. Just check carefully here, you don't find petal and sepals. Okay. So here if the petal and sepal are not, they cannot be distinguished, we call it as perianth. But here they have named only one perianth. So the appendage of that perianth is called as tepal. So the answer here is I refers to tepal. All together they are called as perianth, but single I refers to the tepal. So the answer is B. Next question. The element whose percentage weight is highest in both earth's crust and human body is. Very simple question. It is nothing but the oxygen. Next one. Identify the event in meiosis mediated by the enzyme recombinase. See, it's given in the first year textbook. It is nothing but the crossing over. Okay, it's nothing but the crossing over. Answer is B. In the below diagram, identify the part which connect the peripheral microtubule to the central sheath. See, this peripheral microtubules are connected to the central sheath with the help of radial spoke. Okay, so the answer here is C. Next question. In C4 plant, C3 cycle takes place in C. You talk about C3 plant or C4 plant. Ultimately, the carbon dioxide, the formation of the glucose takes place in the C3 plant only. But where does it take place is important. In C4 plant, as mesophyll tissue lack rubisco, C3 cycle takes place in the bundle sheath. So the answer is C. Next one. During citric acid cycle, the various organic acid undergo decarboxylation. Which of the following organic acid of the above cycle have 4 carbon, 5 carbon and 6 carbon respectively? See, check there. Succinic acid is 4 carbon, alpha ketoglutaric acid is 5 carbon and citric acid is 6 carbon compound. So the answer is A. Next question. The deficiency of which of these elements interrupt photolysis of the water? So this is the question from the first year, that is photosynthesis. For the photolysis of the water, that is for the splitting of the water, it has been mentioned in the micronutrients also, Mn and Cl are required. So the answer here is D. Next question. Match the digestive gland given in the column 1 with their respective enzyme given in the column 2 and choose the correct combination from the given option. If you match it, A is the correct answer, where pancreas secrete trypsin, gastric gland secrete pepsin, small intestine secrete enterokinase and salivary gland secrete talin. So answer is A. Next one. Consider the following statement regarding the photosystem and respiration in the plant and select the correct option. This is a bit confusing part. Why? Because here option they have given limited. Actually, Rubisco has high affinity to the oxygen in the low carbon dioxide concentration. That is correct. The Kelvin pathway occur in the chloroplast of bundle sheath cells of the C4. Here actually, statement 1 and 4 both are correct, but the third statement is wrong. That is, yeast poison themselves when the concentration of alcohol reaches 7. That is wrong. Okay, so the answer here is C. Next one. In which part of the human brain corpora quadrigemina is located? It is in the midbrain. Next one. A girl after attaining sexual maturity shows development of growing ovarian follicles, development of mammary gland and high pitch of voice. These changes are attributed to dash hormone. It is due to estrogen. Estrogen actually responsible for the secondary sexual character, and whatever character they have given here are nothing but the secondary sexual character. So the answer here is A. Next question. Match the different types of leukocytes with their percentage of occurrence. See, here neutrophils will be usually present into 60 to 65%. Lymphocytes will be present in the range of 20 to 25%. Monocytes will be present in the range of 6 to 8%. Basophils will be present in the range of 0.5 to 1%, and eosinophils will be present in the range of 2 to 3%. So the answer is C. So here you need to know the correct percentage of them and then you will get the correct answer. Now let us go with the next question. Check with the diagram. Identify the correct vegetative propagulium in the following diagram. See, this is the diagram of eicornea. Okay. And here the M refers to offset, which is used for the vegetative propagation. Answer is A. Next one. During an excavation of soil, pollen fossils were retrieved from the deepest layer of soil. The pollen grain remained as fossil because, see, you must be knowing it very properly, that pollen grain are possible to remain as a fossil because they have very hard covering around them, which is resistant to the temperature and also to the alkali. And that is nothing but the exine, which is made up of sporopollenin. So the answer here is nothing but the exine of pollen grain is highly resistant to the enzyme action. So B is the correct answer for this. Next one. In apple, the chromosome number of the gamete is 17. What is the chromosome number in its primary endosperm nucleus? See, student, please keep one thing in your mind, that gametes will be haploid and PEN, that is endosperm, will be triploid. So just multiply 17 with 3, you will get the answer. The answer here is 51. Please do not get confused. Whatever I have marked with the fluorescent pen are the correct answers here. So answer here is 51. Next one. Identify the correct order of event in the pollen pistil interaction from the option given below. See here, they have given the 5 options. We have to arrange them properly. Check with the answer there. I have given A as the correct answer, as deposition of pollen grain on the stigma first takes place. Then the development of pollen tube takes place in the style. this pollen tube then will reach to the like ovule. It will penetrate into the ovule, then it will be going to the embryo sac, and finally inside the embryo sac, two male gametes will be liberated. So the correct sequence here belongs to A. Next one. Match the month listed in the column 1 with the organogenesis of fetus in column 2. Check. First month you will be getting heart. Second month limbs and digits will be there. Fifth month hair on the head will be there. And sixth month separation of eyelid will be there. So the correct answer is C. 48th question. Identify the mismatch. Zygote is diploid, correct? Synergid are diploid, they have given, but it is wrong. Synergid should be always haploid. C. Primary endosperm nucleus is triploid. Antipodals are haploid. So the wrong, mismatched here is nothing but the B. So B is the answer. Next question. Identify the cells represented as P, Q, R and S in the schematic representation of oogenesis shown below and choose the correct option. If you just check the diagram, P refers to oogonia, Q refers to primary oocyte, R refers to secondary oocyte, and S refers to ovum. So the answer here is C. Next one. When the fallopian tube is blocked at ampullary region, the ovum failed to move from. Straight question, it fails to move from infundibulum to the isthmus. So the answer is C. Next one. Choose the correct statement regarding GIFT. Gamete intra-fallopian tube transfer procedure. Actually, the answer located in the question itself. It is nothing but the gamete, that is ova, will be collected from the female and it will be transferred into the fallopian tube, okay, because it's a fallopian transfer. So here, first two options they have given zygote, so that is wrong. Zygote comes in the ZIFT. Here they have asked about GIFT. So look at the C and D. Look at option C. Ova are collected from the female donor and are transferred to the uterus. No, it is not transferred to the uterus. It is transferred to the fallopian tube in the GIFT. There is one more technique called as IUT. Okay, there it is transferred into the uterus, which is called as intrauterine transfer. So answer here is D. Next question. Which of the following character was not studied by Mendel in his pea plant experiment? Pod shape, seed shape, leaf shape, stem height. We have learned the other three, but leaf shape he did not include. So the answer is C. Next one. Which of the following contraceptive could be effective in avoiding pregnancy if used within 72 hours after the casual unprotected intercourse? See, just to take care of this, usual combination of the hormones is nothing but estrogen and progesterone. So usually you talk about 48 or the 72 hours, the hormones used are nothing but progesterone and estrogen. So C is the answer. Next question. A pure breeding pea plant with round yellow seed was crossed with pea plant having wrinkled green seed. It's a dihybrid cross. On selfing of F1 hybrid of his cross, 64 progenies were obtained in F2 generation. Find out the number of F2 progeny showing non-parental characters. See students, here total progenies are how many? 64. What ratio you get in the dihybrid cross? It is 9:3:3:1. Keep one thing in your mind that out of this 9:3:3:1, first 9 and last one, 10, are the parental type. Recombinants you get around 6, 3 plus 3. That is round green and wrinkled yellow. So these are the recombinants one. So these recombinants are nothing but if you compare here, they will come under 6. So if you just divide 64 by 16, total progeny 9 plus 3 plus 3 plus 1, it comes to the 16. Divide 64 by 16, you get how much? You get 4. So basically 6 into 4 gives you 24. So the answer here is 24. Next one. A man with blood group A marries a woman having blood group B. So maximum possible blood group among their progenies. See here, they have asked us maximum possible. So we have to take man as well as woman as heterozygous and just have a cross. If man is IA small I and if woman is IB small I, if you get a cross, there are all four possibility to have four different blood group in the four different children, A, B, AB and O. So C is the answer. Next one. In an organism, mutation in single gene exhibit multiple phenotypic expression. They mean to say that there is one change, but it's giving different phenotypic character. Identify the underlying genetic mechanism in the above instance. This is purely called as pleiotropy. Answer is D, where single mutation gives you many characters. So that is one gene controlling many characters is called as pleiotropy. So the answer is D. Next one. Here I have not marked the answer, but you can take it down. Which of the following type of RNA carries amino acid towards the ribosome during translation? See, as per the name, tRNA is the RNA which is responsible to carry amino acid to the protein synthesis site. Okay, that's the reason the tRNA is called as adapter molecule. So for 49th, the answer is B, that is nothing but transfer RNA. Next one. In eukaryotes, the entire base sequence of a gene do not appear in the mature RNA because, see, you must have heard about splicing, okay? Eukaryotes, what will be happening is, DNA will be having split genes, that is, they will be having intron and exon. But RNA will not be having split gene, they will be having only structural genes. So what happened in the splicing, introns will be removed and only exons will be attached. So here, introns are removed during the processing. This is the correct answer. So for question number 50, answer is B. Next. Suppose DNA samples are collected from the DNA fingerprinting analysis are less than required quantity. Which of the following technique is helpful to make the sample sufficient for above analysis? Simply they want to ask you, if you have collected DNA, it is very less in quantity. And if you want to have many copies, what you do? You have to go for the amplification. How do you carry out amplification? Amplification can be carried out with the help of PCR technique. So the answer for the 51 question is PCR. Next one. Check with the question. The length of the DNA helix in a typical nucleosome is? See, it's a straight question which is given in the concept called as packaging of the DNA. They have told that a typical nucleosome will be having average of 200 base pair. So the answer here is D. Okay, so every nucleosome will be having 200 base pairs. Next. For the given sequence of DNA, identify the complementary sequence of bases on its messenger RNA from the option given below. See, you please keep one thing in your mind that you are talking about RNA. So RNA will be never having thymine, it will be always having uracil. So check the sequence here, what they have given. They have given 3' to 5', so the complementary base will be having 5' to 3'. And here, if you check with the complementation, D is the correct answer. Next one. Which among the following was the biggest land dinosaur? It is nothing but Tyrannosaurus. Next question. In a population of plants, some were extremely tall and the remaining were extremely dwarf. No plant of the population showed intermediate height. The type of operation was natural selection in the above case is. See here in the evolution chapter they have given that if in a population you have got two extreme organisms, it is called as disruptive. So the answer here is C. Next question. When Escherichia coli cells are cultured in a medium where lactose is absent, the I gene of lacoperon continue to produce repressor messenger RNA because it is. It's called as constitutive gene because it will be always on. Only if there is lactose, then only it will be switched on. So that this type of genes are called as constitutive gene. Okay, so the answer is B. Next one. Certain tumors are called malignant. See, malignant tumor, there are two types of tumor, benign and malignant. Benign are restricted to the particular area, but malignant, they invade, they go to the other places, other part of the body, and they damage the other cell. So the answer here is A. Next one. The transport of which neurotransmitter is interfered by cocaine? Answer is dopamine. C is the answer for this. In the life cycle of plasmodium, fertilization takes place. See, in the whole life cycle, fertilization of the gamete takes place in the stomach of the mosquito. Okay, so the answer is B. Let us go with the last question. Injection of an antidote against snake bite is an example of. It is an example of passive immunity which is taken from the ready-made thing. Okay, so it is nothing but the passive immunity. Answer is B. Thank you.